Yo, I see you guys, you too. I see y'all putting in the work in the gym constantly because you want to look more muscular. But hey, maybe you got a date tonight. You got that hot chick you got to impress in school. You maybe want to intimidate a dude. You're feeling a little small. I get it. I'm a scrawny guy too. I've been a scrawny guy my whole life. So I know what it feels like when you want to pack on muscle and you just can't. You're a hard gainer. Well, today, you're gonna be a fast gainer because in 10 minutes, in just 10 minutes, if you do any of these 10 things, you're gonna instantly look more muscular, more meatier. If that sounds interesting, let's hop into it. Number one, you got a hot date tonight. You need to fill in the t-shirt. Very simple. Right before the date, rep out a fail set of push-ups. This is not an ego test. You want full range of motion. You don't want to be bouncing off the floor. You want to slow and controlled and do as many as you possibly can until you just fail, until you can no longer push anymore. You'll feel the burn. Doing this is just gonna rush blood into every muscle of your upper body, from your traps to your shoulders to your chest to your bicep to your tricep. You're gonna look instantly, within about 10 minutes when you do this workout, thicker. You put on that shirt, you're gonna look like you're juicing, but you're not. Number two, you're gonna wanna shave some of your body hair. I do this every time that I wanna look shredded. You see, when you have a thick layer of hair, or even a thin layer of hair, it pretty much kind of smoothens out the sharpness and the definition in your muscles, making your muscles look flatter. This is why every dude that steps on stage, they're always nicely shaving. You should do the same thing. So if you want your arms to look a little more veinier and vascular, shave them. If you want your chest to look the same and your abs, shave them as well. Now, obviously, if you want the sharpest look possible to last longer, you're gonna wanna use a razor. Using this method is the best way to go. And if you use the Once More sponsored Dollar Shave Club, you're also gonna get the best shave possible because these suckers have 6 blades. Dollar Shave Club's executive razors have 6 blades, which makes it a breeze to shave your body. If you combine that with your shave butter, I promise you, this is gonna be your solution when it comes to shaving your body hair. It's gonna be a breeze. And the good thing with the shave butter is that it's clear. So when you apply it to your body or your arms, you can see what you're shaving and be safer. Not only is it gonna glide, you're gonna avoid the nicks and cuts. Once you're done, you move on to number three, which is applying lotion. You wanna just make your skin glisten and really just define every curvature in your body. You see, so many guys skip out on the moisturizer, but what they don't understand what's happening is your skin dries out, now your skin gets ashy, opaque. Now it looks dull, it doesn't glisten, it doesn't have that 3D effect. That's why models, male models, I've worked with a bunch of professional ones for our brands, they wanna get that 3D effect with, where it almost looks like the muscles are glistening and just bulging out. Lotion helps you do that. This one also is from the Dollar Shave Club. Dollar Shave Club does not just do shaving products. Any sort of grooming product you can think, they probably have, like your body lotion, hand lotion. They also got chapstick, shaving products, they got hair products, they got body wash, hair wash, conditioner, toothbrush, toothpaste, anything you can think of, they have, and this is why I love Dollar Shave Club. Anything that you need in your bathroom gets delivered to your door every single month. You don't have to worry about it. If you guys click the link down below right now, they have a set of starter kits. And the beauty of it is, it's only $5 and free shipping. So each set comes with some of their most popular products that you can try out at home just to see how amazing they are. And there's no commitment, but if you love them, it's only a couple bucks a month for razors. And then from that, you can build your own designated box of the product that you need delivered to your door every month. Beauty of it is that it gets replenished when you need it, so you're never running out. And for only $5, which is the Starbucks cup of coffee, plus free shipping, it gets delivered to your door and you get to see why Dollar Shave Club is so amazing. If you guys wanna check that out, it'll be linked down below. Number four, drink a crap load of water. Your average guy, and I'm talking about like 98% of the guys that are out there, they're most likely dehydrated. The sad part is that most don't understand that your muscles are made up of like 70 to 80% water. This is exactly why if you're depleted of H2O, your muscles tend to look flat. Number five, take citrulline. This helps improve blood flow through your body by creating a gas called nitrous oxide that dilates your blood vessel. In other words, you're gonna have more increased blood flow during exercises to give you a bigger and sicker pump. Personally, I just take a scoop of this once every night with my protein shakes, and you're gonna see the instant difference that your muscles are gonna look like when you're working out and making you look big. Number six, this is a tip all my style dudes should know already, but wear black fitted tee. It's a no-brainer. You wanna look bigger, you wanna look sexier, get a black tee that fits right, and I promise you, even if you're a lanky dude, if it fits right on the sleeves, you're gonna look better, you're gonna look more athletic. That's just the beauty of black. Black kind of just gives you this badass, mysterious vibe, and then you mix that in with it fitting properly, and you just look like a stud. Number 7, fill in your pants. I've told you this before, women actually do check out your butt. It's not only guys doing that, and nobody wants a pancake butt. This is just a clear sign you're a scrawny kid with chicken legs. So I get it, you're probably squatting to build up your muscle mass. Again, I was that same guy too. So a trick that you can do to fill in your pants a little bit is to wear shorts underneath your jeans. Now, I'm not saying to do it to sag. The point will be to add an extra layer in your thigh and butt region so your jeans look a little bit fuller and your butt region doesn't look as flat. Now, when you do it, again, you wanna wear shorts that can be concealable underneath your slim fit jeans, and obviously that there causes no printing. And of course, you wanna make sure you don't sag because then it just looks tacky. Number 8, just start layering. This is the fastest way to look bigger and stronger. Now, if you are gonna start layering, layer smart. Layer pieces that will make you look bigger. For example, a bomber jacket. Fall's around the corner. We even have a bomber jacket coming out ourselves for our Essentials brand because we know how essential this is for every dude. This is the one jacket every dude needs in their wardrobe. The beauty of bomber jackets is that they have a puffy cotton filling in between. That way, the jacket gives you that puffer effect. That instantly adds about 10 to 15 pounds to your frame when you layer. If that's too thick, you can still layer something like a simple flannel, which will also look just as good. Number 9, get a tan. Very similar to lotion, but even more effective is getting a tan. This is why darker dudes like myself, or even black dudes, look so shredded. Because of their dark skin complexion, it adds intense contrast in between their muscles, which gives them this very 3D shredded effect. Again, this is also why on stage, all these dudes tan up and look bright orange. Now, I'm not saying you look like that. What I am saying is go out, get some sun, get some vitamin D, go to the pool, play some sports, go to the beach. This is gonna give your skin a natural glow, a natural tan that will instantly make you look bigger. And finally, number 10, boys, you wanna get the right fit. Very much so like the black t-shirt. It doesn't matter what you wear, if it doesn't fit right, it's gonna make you look smaller, especially if you go with this oversized trend that's still popping for some reason. You want garments that fit right. When you get garments that fit right, even if you're a lanky dude, it's gonna make you look more athletic and bigger than if you wear something oversized that looks like you just borrowed it from your older brother. And that's pretty much it for this week's video, guys. Like I said, I promised you 10 things, super simple, that if you do under 10 minutes, will make you look bigger. If you guys like this video and found it informative, don't forget to drop us a like down below. Also, don't forget to check out our sponsor, Dollar Shave Club. They're going to be linked down below as well. That's it for me today. See you next time.